In this video, we have given that x is equal to a square root of 5 plus 1 and y is equal to a square root of 5 minus 1. Then we have to find the value of x squared by y squared plus y squared by x squared plus 4 times x by y plus 4 times y by x plus 6. So x squared by y squared, it is x by y whole squared plus y squared by x squared, it is y by x whole squared plus, and 6 is 2 plus 4 plus 4 times x by y plus 4 times y by x, and it is x by y whole squared plus y by x whole squared plus, and 2 is 2 times x by y times y by x plus 4 plus 4 times x by y plus 4 times y by x, and x by y squared plus y by x squared plus 2 times x by y times y by x, it is x by y plus y by x whole squared plus 4 plus, and 4 times x by y plus 4 times y by x, it is 4 times x by y plus y by x, and it is x by y plus y by x whole square plus 4 is 2 square plus 4 times x by y plus y by x, it is 2 times x by y plus y by x times 2, and this is x by y plus y by x plus 2 whole square, and we have given that x is equal to a square root of 5 plus 1 and y is equal to a square root of 5 minus 1. So x by y plus y by x, it will be equal to x squared plus y squared by xy, and x is a square root of 5 plus 1 squared plus y is a square root of 5 minus 1 squared by x is a square root of 5 plus 1 times y is a square root of 5 minus 1, and it is 5 plus 1 plus 2 root 5 plus 5 plus 1 minus 2 root 5 by, and a plus b times a minus b is a squared minus b squared, so root 5 squared will be 5 minus 1 squared will be 1, and 2 root 5 will get cancelled, and 5 plus 1 is 6 plus 6 is 12 by 5 minus 1 is 4, and it is equal to 3. So x by y plus y by x is equal to 3, and x by y plus y by x plus 2 will be equal to 3 plus 2 is 5, and x by y plus y by x plus 2 whole square will be equal to 5 square, that is 25. So this is equal to 25. It is 25.